Hey there! Today we will be taking a look at bacterial growth. We will complete the Bacteria Around Us experiment from the Kingdoms and Classification Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. For this experiment, you will need 5 agar plates. You can buy agar plates already prepared like these, or you can make them yourself. Either way works just fine. I'm going to use these 5 agar plates. For this experiment, we're going to swab 4 different surfaces in the house and then see which surface has the most bacteria on it. I've chosen 4 different surfaces to swab: the handle of the microwave, the kitchen floor, a light switch, and my cell phone. You can see that I labeled each of the plates with the location, and then I labeled the 5th plate as control. Okay, we're ready to collect a sample. I already collected samples from the floor, the light switch, and the microwave. I will show you how to collect a sample from my cell phone. Using a clean cotton swab, I will rub the cotton swab all over the surface of my phone, like this. Now, I will take this swab and swipe it gently across the entire surface of the agar plate. Be careful not to tear the surface. Okay, that one is ready. Let's put the lid back on this one and secure it with a piece of tape on each side. All right, these plates are ready. They need to be stored in a dark, warm location for several days while the bacteria grows. Fortunately, we don't have to wait several days because I have some plates here that I prepared a couple days ago. Which location do you think will have the most bacteria? The floor, the microwave, the light switch, or the cell phone? Let's find out. Let's start by looking at the control. As you can see, there's not much growing. I don't think there's anything growing in there. Okay, now let's get to the fun ones. Let's look at my cell phone. Can you see those spots of growth in there? Next is the kitchen floor. Let's take a peek. Ooh, there's some bigger spots in there. Do you see those? Okay, here's the microwave. Look at all that. That one has a lot of growth in it. Okay, and the last one is the light switch. Not too bad. Now, take a look at this. When I made these plates, I also took 2 samples from my kitchen counter, one before it was cleaned and one after it was cleaned. Just a note on safety if you try this experiment at home. Most of the bacteria you collect will not be harmful, but once bacteria multiply into millions of colonies on agar plates, they can become more harmful. Be sure to keep the dishes that are growing bacteria covered and safely throw them away in an outside garbage can.